Detectives are hoping this surveillance video will help identify five persons of interest in connection to the murder of a 29-year-old man. It happened last Friday at 10 o'clock on the 2100 block of Middleton Street. It is believed the men are driving a light-colored 2007 to 2017 Mitsubishi Lancer with a rear spoiler. Investigators say the shooting happened during the taping of a music video.